About in our keys to the game.
Well, they're playing with so much confidence. They're not playing like sophomores. They've had tremendous success early, and they have a lot of confidence coming in tonight.
Again, makes it a one-point ball game.
They're doing a good job on Young right there, but he puts it up and in. He's got to do more of that because they're going to get up on him, Charlie, since he's such a good outside shooter. He's got
Stanger now. On Dunn. Pallotta. With Blyer checking in. Here's one from downtown.
Whoa.
And Joe, you hold the ball for like a minute, and then the biggest guy in the gym takes a three ball. Now, is there something wrong with that pitcher?
Well, that's a
not
perfect.
If you make it, though, right?
That's an outstanding possession by Jackson. Ends up with a three.
Jake Pallotta from downtown. Can't get it off the floor. Kyle Young. How about that shot by Kyle Young? That's a good, strong move.
Kyle Young is inside and outside early on in the game. They like to keep him on the perimeter, try to work the high-low game with him and him and Hill, and they'll slip him down to the lower block as the game continues. But another offensive board and point for the Polar Bears.
Got it. Off the floor. The Bulldogs off and running. TD will kick it back. Kyle Young will take it. Sweet banana, Kyle Young.
Stowe, Glen Oak tournament game a few years ago up at the up at Akron.
Yes, I remember that.
That was the same play they ran to get the game-winning shot, was that pick and flare for a three.
That's right. Kyle Young on the second effort gets the putback to bring the Bears out on top to TD. Done. Left side, Pallotta. Pallotta takes the three ball, can't get it. Kyle Young in the paint, puts it back up, and one, baby! Kyle Young and one. Big, strong kid, Troy.
And he's just a sophomore.
In and out, can't get it, but guess what? Tyler Dunn comes up with the basketball. Inside to the biggie. The biggie's got it. What a nice NBA move by Kyle Young.
Don't get to shoot a free throw this quarter, Charlie.
Well, shot is up. Uh-oh, guess what? I thought maybe we might have had one there, but a nice block by Kyle Young. Inside to Young. Young with a turnaround jumper, and I'll tell you what, guess what? A fadeaway swish. Nothing but net.
And sure, that wasn't from 5 feet away either. That was 12, 15 footer.
Wow. All right, here we go now. Let's talk about the RTV player of the game. And I'm going to tell you right now, let me take the player of the game. The player of the game was Kyle Young of the Jackson Polar Bears. And he contributed tonight. 22 points, 7 rebounds. He had 3 blocks and 2 assists. So congratulations, Kyle Young, the Retro TV player of the game. This is Tyler Dunn. Dunn on the drive along the baseline. Shot out of the corner. Young baby! Young baby! Sweet banana!
Nice
with a
shot
three
by
ball.
The big guy out of there. 6'7" boy that can shoot.
Dunn into the corner. Shane Kelly looking inside to the big guy. Yeah. Kyle Young with
you
a turnaround.
Get him. He's
big and strong.
Yeah, you gotta get that ball into him. He's a handful. Turnovers already. I'm sure that's not going to make Tom happy, you know, because.
Sweet banana with the jam, baby. Yeah. How about Kyle Young? Randy, call this alley-oop on the Ferris Financial. Big play, replay.
Well, it's a set play, and when you're playing man-to-man, that's the danger. They got him back picked. He went up and made a nice pass, and I'm sure they've done that 100 times in practice, but. This Kyle Young is really a special player.
He is.
He's a big-time player, only a sophomore. And he plays like he's a sophomore in college.
I just want to battle around. Do the impossible.